with mom and dad. So we need to make sure that they can hold commands and stay calm and be very obedient, especially when on the leash. We're going to get them off the leash in just 14 days. Let's see what they know right now. Elwood, sit. Sit. Good boy. Down. Down. Elwood, down. Okay, let's see what Mysa knows. Good boy, Elwood. Mysa, sit. Mysa, sit. Good girl. Down. 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 Good job, you guys. Good job. Okay, so they do know sit, which is fantastic. We will be working on down, of course, and heel. The great thing about heel is that Dad already started kind of putting them on each side. So I look forward to showing you what he can do and she can do in just a short amount of time.
Thank you. great experience. At first, we were very nervous about bringing the dogs and having them off leash, or believing they could actually be off leash. And to see this is just incredible. They were not trained at all, well, very little. And now we can actually have people in our house.
Yeah, they would jump on people because they're excited to see them, and it just wasn't appropriate because they're too big, and people generally don't like dogs jumping on them. But now they're doing great. We even had them outdoors with no leash on them, which was hard to believe. And look forward to keeping that up. So,
thank you, Carrie.
Absolutely. Thank you.
We'll be right back.